We begin with breaking news.
Authorities responded to a deadly crash in Greenville County. It happened this morning. Take a look at the scene. The coroner's office is saying it happened in Traveler's Rest on Highway 25. This map gives you an idea. It was close to State Park Road. We're told one person was killed here from this crash. Details are pretty limited right now, but you can get the latest developments as they come in on air and on WSPA.com and your 7 News app.